The only creatures Ultron doing volcanic things in Antarctica. Be very wary and merry.
No, it's just me. Fuck it with your head. I don't.
But have you seen my frames?
See, they think they're framing me. Ironically.
Some of the
dark cubism.
That's how we roll.
Jesus, oh my god. I can see you by over there. Just gonna hear about all the time. It's kind of cool, I got this little red. Okay, it's excessively cold. Very cold and fucking frickin'. Very cold and motherfucking right in the fucking pit of it all, you know what I'm saying? This is Handrino's and Mirkak's Redak station in Antarctica. About ready to run on some motherfucking ice floe, motherfucking niggas. Out swimming polar bears. Looking for Right, so...
Dude. That is a beautiful Salvador Dali.
It is... El Cid?
Of course I did the frames.
There's only one frame. I can't really call frames, can I?
Did the other frames too on the other pictures? It's okay. I'm blowing my own horn.
I am blowing my own horn, which is not my own horn.
Just lobbled over like a tush. And I just went into bear fucking dreams, in deep hibernation. Woke up many moons later smelling very, 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 very. Isn't that bitchin'? So as you can see what I'm doing with this frame is pretty simple. First I came in and I did a piece behind it. Basically, just kind of Frankensteined it.
The beast is dramatic.
But not a good one now, probably. A little too long. Over some stocks. No, actually, I did. I just really did kick over some stocks.
It's the greatest news ever. It's all in petroleum. We're gonna be rich.
Sandrino's out for Murdoch.